Please say my name when I'm here, babe. I know that I'm never gonna come back. If you ever get it from me. Hola. Sound quick. I've been started. Because if y'all were with me yesterday, y'all know I only got 2 burners. Don't come to me. So I already did the rice. Got that out of the way. I did some white rice. I did some white rice. And I'm frying some fish right now. Some codfish. And I'm gonna just make a quick green stew. And yeah, that's about it. And some of the salad that was left over from yesterday, that's what's gonna happen. That's what's gonna happen, Captain. Hola, how's everybody? Good afternoon, my lovers. Oh, shoot, hold up. Okay.
I know you really, really want it, but you belong to somebody else.
Alright, so I'm frying some fish and I'm going to just make a quick green stew with some sausage and, you know, just Spanish style. And then I'm going to fix this plate up and then I'm going to get ready to go work out. Hola, 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 hola. Ooh. Wait, I'm making stuffed cabbage stew. Oh my God. Please share the recipe. Share the recipe. That sounds delicious. Hi, Jasmine. Hi, Rebecca. Hi, everybody. Christina, what's up, baby? Yaya. I have a friend that calls me Yaya in Mississippi.
Yaya.
Hi. I did the white rice. Is this hot? Oh. Wait about that light. Hold up. Come here now. I just did some white rice right here. And at the end, I just added cilantro. I like the cilantro. Y'all know. Sound quick. A quick meal. Quick little meal. You know? How's everybody on this Monday? Hey, aquí. Que lo que? Que lo que? Que lo que? Que lo que? Que bola? Que bola?
Whoa. She just wanna. Girl that is gonna make money.
Ooh. Where is this? Okay. Hold on, let me turn this bitch. Maybe not. I'll let it chill. Let it do its thing. Let it do its thing. Let me not fuck with it. Mándame un plato. ¿A dónde lo mando? You coming over, Jason? Ah, Janetti, what's up, mami? Hace tiempo. God damn. The Mario, what's up? Okay, thank you. Jacob, what's up, baby? I'm not back until August, but I'm back. Shit, I'm going to make it do what it do. You already know. Hi, Gloria. Hi, baby. Mika. Amanda. We're just frying some fish. Hold on, let me do this bean for you. Should I do a white bean? Or should I do chickpeas, or should I do a little red bean? What should I do? White rice and fried fish. What should I do? Ooh, y'all want to do nail cam? I did the nails today. Y'all know I've been like kind of addicted to this matte thing going on. I went from like darker shades of brown to lighter ones. Cute. I got the piggies done too. I'm about to do magic with these feet. Wait for it. Wait for it. I know you back in Florida. Mama, I've always been in Florida. What are you talking about? When did I leave? I haven't left. I won't forget you, Mr. Spencer. Kiki. Kayaki. Fish. Pescado. Codfish. I'm frying some codfish. Kayaki. I've been here. Where you been? Oh, yes, Mama. I did. But I came back last Monday. I went from Monday to Monday. I'm back. Yes, Spencer. For a little bit until I get my other burners. I ordered some shit. So I got to wait on it. You know what I mean? Because I only got two burners. That's why I started ahead of time. I'm getting ready to go work out. But I was like, let me just do a quick meal. So I did the rice since I only got the two. So I'm about to do the bean stew because that's done. The bean stew, that 15, 20 minutes, that's done. Frying this fish and keep it moving. And keep it moving. Be that booty up. You ain't gonna fuck this up. You gon' fall in love. Are you? They're not ready. So that's what it is. Fuck it. I'm gonna do a pink little bean. I'm new. What's... Hi, Charles. Welcome. I made some white rice. I'm about to make some bean stew, Spanish style, you know. Thank you. Thank you, Gordon. Spanish style bean stew. And I'm frying some codfish. And then I'm going to just throw a little bit of the salad next to on the plate. Just to give it light, a little extra light. You know what I mean? And then go from there. Nothing major. Just a quick meal to say I did something. You know? Emily! Is that Cuban food? It can be if I made it that style. Like, I can make you a Cuban meal if I really put it with the black beans and all that. But this is actually Puerto Rican style, baby. Puerto Rican style. Me from Puerto Rico. Hola, Jess. All the way, wait. You're in England, aren't you? If I remember correctly, Jess, right? You too, baby, you too. Thank you. Done doing that, I tell that bitch to get more. All right, so there goes the beans. Maybe. Nope, I ain't got that. I was gonna hype it up with the potatoes, but I'm not. Cause I ain't got none. I just used my, let me see part. Alright, no, I don't have it. But I'm gonna go in on those beans. Wait for it. Krista, what's up, mommy? Indeed. I knew you were. I was like, wait, I got so many fucking people in my head that is like, wait. I know it's somewhere. It's England. Yeah, I know. That's what's up. That's such an honor. That is such an honor. That's what's up. All right, so, okay, so we're going to add my little bean stew, a little bit of water. There's some water in there. If money grow on trees, I'm trying to find trees. Shit, you niggas running from the money. So, some sofrito, I'm going to use the cheap kind. Don't judge me, You know, we do all that, we pass that. All right, this is the cheap kind. I recommend it if you're on a rush. Buy it, it's at your local store, sofrito. But I do not recommend it if you want it like, well, the way I make it, it's gonna come out delicious, regardless. Yes, I'm gonna toot my own horn when it comes to that. Cause I know Rican food. I know what it's supposed to taste like. But I don't recommend it any other way, but you know, I always say the secret to my Spanish food, I believe it's always in your sofrito, in your, hold on guys, in your sofrito. In your sofrito, I believe the magic is in the amount of sofrito you put in your food. And like with the rice, yellow rice or white rice, for me, is oil. The amount of oil that you put in. But that's just me, okay? What you gonna make me? Oh shit, hold up, my fish breaking? Hold on, let me take this bite, it's already there. It's in the fork, it's supposed to be in my mouth. Sofrito, yes! Come make me some. Vente, vente, I'll buy you all this stuff. Thank you. Not today, Satan. Not today. Not today. Mofongo. How do you make mofongo? How do you make mofongo? You get your plantains.
That's alright because I love
you. You get your plantains and then you get yourself one of these. I'm not going with the beat, but it is what it is. You get yourself one of these. You fry your plantains. Me personally, I like to make garlic from scratch, the fresh garlic. Crush it all up, put some oil in there, and go in. If you know how to work this wrist, there's the magic. Not hard, not hard. You can add bacon to it. You can add whatever you want to it, pork fat, I don't know, whatever you want. But it's not hard at all. It's the simplest thing ever. Get that thing soft. But again, it's in the oil. I believe it's in the oil and in the garlic when it comes to mofongo, because mofongo, after a while, it'll get hard on your ass. So if you put, it's almost like, because for us Puerto Ricans, it's mofongo. For like Dominicans, is mangú. So it's a lot more oily. Oh, thank you, baby. A lot more oily. But ours, it just gets kind of hard after a while, just like the mango does too, but it's very easy. You fry your plantains, you fry them really good. Because if you were gonna make tostones, like fried plantains, then I would just tell you, fry your plantains, then flatten it. Because even with a pan, whatever, flatten it, and then you put them back in the oil, and you cook them again. You put them back in the oil, and you fry them. But with the mango, with the mofongo, you really got to make sure that you're cooking it, because you're not putting it back in. So you make sure it's really cooked. That's the only difference.
And I sleep when you're out there.
I'm not a singer, but what?
I become so numb. I can feel you there. Become so tired, so much more away.
Listen!
But you'll never be alone. I'll be with you from dusk till dawn.
What? Will we?
Baby, I'm right here. I hold you when things go wrong.
All right, so I'm gonna put garlic in my beef. By the spoon, I like garlic. Make it do what it do. Oh, me, then I go in with the adobo. Okay, let me get my fish out. Let me get these babies out. I only made four. It's not a lot. Not a lot of us.
that there. Let me toss it. Let me toss it. Real quick. Oh, shit.
Get your fish out. Don't burn your shit.
So do you think they were cooking most of the time with oil? I know you be working out. Michi. I just, listen, this is what it is. I work out, right? I do not watch what I eat all the time, but this is how I feel about that. I barely eat. I eat wrong, and I'm keeping it 1,000 with y'all. You know I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I don't watch what I eat, but because I don't eat a lot, because I'm constantly just like drinking drinks, like fluid. As long as I have my drinks, my juice or whatever, I can literally go all day without eating. You know, I might grab something for breakfast, like a tropical cafe or something like that, but I don't eat a lot. So it is what it is. So I guess I make up when I eat, because, and then at nights be the worst, because I'll take my ass at midnight, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the morning to Wendy's to buy a Frosty, or I'll take my ass to McDonald's to buy a McFlurry. But it is what it is. Thank you, Craig. Omi, ¿cómo estás, mami? Oscar, mi amor, ¿cómo estás? Beso y abrazo. But I don't watch what I eat, and that's the truth. Eventually, I will when I get my place. I mean, I could do it now. I really could. I'm just fucking making an excuse right now, to be honest. You know, I caught myself. You know what I mean? But no, I don't. I eat. I stuff my face. If I'm hungry, I'm hungry. I'm reeking. I eat. You know what I mean? Ain't no shame in my game. I ain't going to starve. If I'm hungry, I'm going to eat. I'm going to eat. Trust, believe that much. But yeah, you just work out. Work out. Just work out. I believe that as long as you just work out. Man, I'll sit down after that workout, literally, in my sweat, and indulge in, oh, fucking ice cream or whatever you want with you. Yeah, I will. Because I know I work out. Bien, mi amor. Bien, bien. Saludo y abrazo, beso y abrazo. Thank you, Richard. Tiana, hi. Thank you. I just made some Spanish style rice real quick. And I fried the fish. I fried some fish. Little pieces of fish, codfish. This is codfish. Nothing major, just some light. You know what I mean? And then I'm going to make some bean stew. And then I'm going to just take it up with salad. And then that's it. And that's a meal. Work hard, play hard. Indeed. Yes. Yeah. So as long as I work out, I'm Gucci. I don't care. I don't care about the rest. Let me see. Hold on. So with my bean, I put a little butter. I don't know why. That's just me. You know, that's just me. A little. You know, to me, it's a little bit. To maybe others, it might be a lot, you know, but it's not to me, you know, it's not to me. Hold on. And then I got, since I don't have any potatoes, you get to put in your beans whatever your little heart desires. You don't, it's your beans, okay? So I'm gonna put some carrots because I just like them. I'm going to chop up some green onion real quick. I'm going to chop up some green onions. Let me open this because I got to cut a piece of my sausage. I like the turkey sausage. I like it. Who complain? That looks bloody good. Ooh, are you from? Who complain? What happened, babe? I don't know. I don't be following everything, so I don't know what you're talking about, but all right. So let me cut a piece of this sausage. I don't need a lot. I just need a piece. Enough to put in the beans. Hold on. I need a cutting board. I'm gonna get a cutting board. It's okay. Yo, isn't this some weird shit? My music goes up, it goes down. I'm sorry.
If I have potatoes, I put like little dices of potatoes, but I don't have any. So it's all right. It don't even matter. Thank you. Hey, I make it do what it do. I thank people for the support. Hola. Hola, Ana, ¿cómo está, Luis? Strong. Strong, right? Yeah. What else I got going on here? So I'll get some green onion. I'll chop up some green onion real quick. Let me cut these little ends. I hate the little freaking front part. But we'll get rid of that. Hold on. Not a lot, just enough. Four times. Boom. I'm gonna show you this little bean stew, what it looked like. Hold on, let me just put everything in there. Can I hit it one more time? All right, some pepper. Black pepper. It might seem like a lot because I see my hand going in the thing, but it's really not a lot. Thank you, Louis. I'll put a little bit of chicken bouillon. You can put whatever you want. Like, these are just, this is how I do mine, okay? I wish I had olives, but I don't. I already put, like, the garlic, the grated garlic, but I'll put the powder as well. Then you want sazon. Your next important main is your sazon, all right? This is sazon. For the ones that don't know what sazon is, this is sazon, okay? You need these little packets for your yellow rice and your bean. You just need it, all right? That's what it is. It is what it is, okay? Hold up. A little dab of salt, because we don't need a lot. We don't need a lot of that. Just enough. That's it. What else? I know it's in here. Oil. I put the butter, but I put a little dab of oil, olive oil. Okay, I know that it's coming as I'm working, guys. Hold on. Oh, salsa, sauce, damn it. You need your sauce. You need your sauce. Okay.
Thank you.
I'm so happy for you. Thank you, Pen. Se ve buena. Gracias, mi amor. Gracias. You come a lot. Amen. And there's going to be so much more. Y'all going to see. My God's been good to me. I have been obedient. And I think that's the secret in everything that we do. Right? Not perfect, but I've been as obedient as I can be with my trials and tribulations. And I've taken them slowly. You know what I mean? I can't change what's happened. But you know, you try. Okay? So that's why I believe it's blessings that are coming. And plus it's what you speak. You get what you speak into existence. Believe me. Alright, look, listen. Look at this. It looks a little crazy right now, but it's going to be great. Let me stir that in. And once you stir that in, you just let it sit and you just let it do its thing. I wish I had calabaza. My God, calabaza. How you say that in English? Calabaza. Hold on, I have to sneeze. Yeah, whoa. I'll drink a beer. You let that cook. Let it do its thing. Mr. Beans, what's up, Haiti? What's good? You're still my baby, London. You're still my baby. Tú me estás haciendo dar hambre. Coge pa' acá. This is your hometown. Pumpkin. Thank you, Louis. Pumpkin. I wish I had pumpkin. Damn. Thank you. I wish I had pumpkin because it reminds me of my mom's cooking. My mom puts pumpkin in her bean stew
and in any of her stews, and it's like great because I don't know, like for the ones that are Spanish, it almost has like a hint, like a taste of pasteles. Okay.
Let me see. Oh,
it's all the way in the deep. I would have showed you a pastel because I actually, my mom gave me 2 juntas de pastel when I came back out here. Yo, my uncle fucking wrapped that shit like if it was a bundle. Wrapped it in a Ziploc bag and did he put aluminum? No, in a Ziploc bag. I think he did put aluminum. I don't even remember. And like 6 different types of bags that when I got here, it was inside my luggage, inside the zipper. And when I pulled it out, that was my only thing that I was like, oh my God, I gotta get to the house because I got pasteles in my suitcase and I don't want my clothes to be all funked out, right? So I get here and I take them out and I tell my friend, oh, you want pasteles? He's like, what the fuck is that? So I tell him what it is and he's like, But he actually did really great. He indulged in that shit. He really did. He fucked up. He says, I only indulged because I was hungry. I was like, all right, sounds good. But whatever. Where's my can opener? But it almost has like that hint of pasteles when I put calabaza. It could just be me, or maybe that's just childhood memories of my mom because she makes it like that. I don't know. But I know that I like It almost gives it that taste of pasteles, and I don't know why. If you would have gotten the food over, they would have thought that was a... Hell yeah! And let me tell you, they did stop me. I always get them randoms. I don't know, every time I go to the airport, I'm always randomly picked to be like... harassed. I feel like that's harassment because I'm like, Jesus, like, what the hell? Like, you know, and they pulled my bag out. And they're looking through my bag, my carry-on bag, and they're like, when they're just looking at it, and I'm holding up the line. So I'm like, yo, and mind you, the way I caught my flight, I almost lost my flight back home. So they were going through my bag and talking like, oh, what is in your bag? And I'm like, what do you mean what's in my bag? My belongings, what else? And they're like, what is this? And I'm like, I can't see that. I don't even know what that is through your TV. That just looks like a bunch of gibberish to me right now. It looks like blocks, like connect the blocks when I'm looking at the screen. So they're like, can we open your bag? And I'm like, do I have a choice? No, but are you really gonna listen to me if I say no? Whatever. Open the fucking bag. So they opened the bag and it was my wax. Cause y'all know I monkeys are from Puerto Rico. You need a diploma to compete. You know, we're hairy motherfuckers. You know what I mean? And I'm a hairy nut ass, all right? Like, if I don't wax this shit, I'll be in competition with a lot of you niggas in the beer gang. I'm just fucking up. But it's true, too. I'm dead ass. Like, I'm not serious. I'm serious. I gotta buy some. They kept my wax. They took my wax. So I was like, take it. Just take it. Take it. I got a flight to catch. Let me tell you, when I got to the gate, I was like, wow. I stopped. The gate had closed. The lady looks at me and she's like, who are you? And I'm like... Yaris Morales. And she's like, girl, we shut the door. And I'm like, oh, well, I need to get on that flight. I need to get on that flight. My luggage is already on its way. I got to be on its way too. So, yeah. And then on top of that, when I get on the plane, I was the last one. So everybody looking at me on some fuck shit, strange. You know what I mean? Like, I'm just walking through the line. Everybody's just ready to go. And I'm over here holding up the fucking plane. And then on top of that, I put my things down. And Johnny decides she got to go pee. Right? So I go pee. And I'm listening to the shit on the fucking speaker. Right? And they're talking about that they're about to take off. Everybody, you know, sit in your seats. Put your seatbelts on. Da, 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 da. And I'm in the bathroom. So all of a sudden, I just feel this kick just go, come. Kicked the door, the bathroom door, and it was one of the flight attendants. And I'm like, sitting, squat, bang. That's how he checks to see if somebody's in the bathroom. I'm like, ah, I feel violated. Then he says, oh yeah, somebody's in the bathroom. I'm like, oh my God, they're waiting for me again. So I get out and I'm just like, my apologies. And he apologizes to me because it was a guy. And he apologizes to me and says, I'm sorry. And I'm like, no, that's all right. It's all right. It's okay. You know, but everybody hated me on that flight.
Eh, it's all right. Shit happens. Yes. Yeah. That's fucked up. I'm like, y'all, like, listen. It's a whole mess. Like, it's like, I don't even know. It's nothing I'm proud of. But I'm definitely not ashamed of it. I'm open. I've waxed in front of motherfuckers all my lives. Like, I'm trying to put bitches on. Like, don't be in denial. Own that shit. You hairy? Own that shit. You know what I mean? It's okay. Wax that shit. Wax it. So, I gotta buy more wax. Let's just say I gotta buy some more wax. But, shit. Yeah, man. But no, that damn thing, that shit looked like a bundle, all right. I was like, what the fuck is this? What the hell was he thinking when he was wrapping this shit? Like, he didn't want this shit to be eaten. I was like, Jesus Christ, he really meant it. He really meant to pack that shit up. Wee wee. Thank you. Lenny, como esta, mami? Rel, rel, como tu estás? Or, I make a... I ain't even fucking with y'all. Y'all fucking fucked up calling me names out my name. My name is Jars, goddammit. I got a beard. It fell out after I had them, but Jesus, I could twiddle it. Oh, shit. I've never twiddled my shit. The only time I've ever, well, nah. The only time I ever twiddled any of my fucking hairs was when I sat in county prison for 2 months. I never shaved, but one time. And... razors are from hell, all right? They get you up at 5:30 in the morning, so, and they only give you what, 15 minutes to shave? I'm like, you got me fucked up. And then there's only one blade, man. What the hell? Hold on, because I hear it. I'll call them back. Hold on, guys. Yeah, that was crazy. Hold on, guys. I don't know. That was really weird. I still hear it. So, what? They told me I had 15 minutes to shave. And I went to shave. Boy, girl, let me tell you something. That shit was so sharp. I was like, fuck this. I'll be a hairy bitch. Ain't nobody going to see me in here. So, I twiddled my legs. But I know that when I got out, the day I got out, yo, I kid you not, I took like maybe an hour and a half just to shave my body. My underarms. Nigga ain't had shit on me. Alright, my legs. That was some serious shit. That was serious. Like, don't shave while you're in jail. Nah. Not unless you want to get all types of cuts and shit. And what the hell is man? Who gonna see me in there? I'm straight. Ain't nobody gonna feel on these legs but me. I will live. Oh no, I'll give you another story. Let me tell you, the first day that I went in, I went later that night, you know, when it was, I guess, shower, that you could take your showers. Mind you, I was in a, they had me... They had me in an auditorium, I guess at a gym, where it was like 98 other females. So they said I could go take a shower. All right, cool. I go take a shower. I'm over here washing my hair, minding my business. And the last shower, right? All I hear, my eyes are closed. I'm washing my hair. I'm rinsing it out. All I hear is, she got a cute box. What? What box are you talking about?
The water came off so quick from my eyes. And I looked back and I'm like, what? And they're looking at me talking about, you're cute, your box is cute. I'm like, whoa. What the fuck is you doing? Don't be looking at my shit like that. Like, ain't nobody doing that here. Like, I'm straight. I'm strictly dickly. Don't fuck with me. They fell out of place. The one even asked me if I had fake titties. I was like, damn, man, you've been here mad long. Y'all need help. Nah. Shit's rough. Yeah, but I am a hairy little bit. I don't know about, damn, you must have been on some sort of hormones. Hi, Vanessa. Madeline, ¿cómo tú estás, mami? Hold up. Let me put my sausage away. Let me put all that meat away. Hold up. Hold up. I can do this all night. Gotta get to the paper. Vanessa, I love you. This is my testimony. This is part of my testimony, my story. And they're real. I can't even make them up. I swear they're real. They're real, real. Yo, if I tell you, you probably won't believe me, but my beans, too. Let me try this. Look at this. It's 05. You see that? You see that, beans, too? Nana, you got yourself some good beans, all right? Trust me. Let me see. Make a cup. All back in the back, 100 deep. All right. Too many Lambos. Yeah, I'm talking bottles and blunts. All you can handle. That bean is done. Let me show you a plate. I'm not playing. What? Aw. Alright. Let me show you what it is. Let me make it pretty for y'all. Let me make you a pretty plate. Let me see if I can do this. I mean, I know I could do this. Hold up. I'm going, gone. Way this night going, man, I won't make it home. I'ma wake up in the room. Let's do this. I could have bought a Range Rover. Yeah, I see you hate it. All right. Let me put it real pretty for you guys. Baby, I will call it long. I don't see nobody. I'm acting like it's my party. Fish. You put the fish. But I don't make home meals. He gotta make another trip. All right. And then I'll put my beans too. And yo, y'all know what I didn't put in my beans too? For the ones that really know me and know what how I get down with my stews and shit, I put no cilantro or fresh parsley. Can you believe that? Baby, I'ma shine bright. I'm way too gone. Best night of my life. I mean, if you ain't happy with this sort of kind of light meal, then I don't know what to tell you guys. All right? Hold up. I'm an astronaut at sight. Put codeine in my Sprite. What? All right. So what I'll do is I'll get this spinach salad. Hold on. Yeah. This is just perfect. You don't, wait a minute. That's it. Look at this. Look at this. You got yourself a nice little meal. You see what I mean, jelly beans? Do you see how long it took me to make this? Literally, the rice, I made it before I got on. Look at this. Fried codfish, rice. Hook it up with some cilantro at the end, but the very, very, very end. Jasmine, you never, ever, even with your gut, you did get to freaking eat. And bean soup that y'all literally saw me make it right in front of y'all. It took 15 minutes, 15, 20 minutes. That's how easy. Okay? So if your girl telling you, I ain't got time to cook, you a lie. You don't want to cook. Just say that. With a little spinach, set it. Now, what's up? You think he gonna eat this or you think he not? What's up? You see? That's it. That's all she wrote. That's all she wrote. And that's all I wrote. You see? Can't go wrong. Now, let me, hold on. That's it. Yeah, that's it. I don't got nothing else to do. I came, I served, I conquered. You already know. I will not, mommy, and I'm also going to post it. Listen, I'm about to get out of here anyways, but this is what I will ask of you. Like and share my video, please. Y'all can take it off your timeline. Y'all can hide it from your timeline, but like and share my video. You know what I mean? Support me. You know, I'm getting ready to do a lot of things. I keep telling y'all, and I am doing it. I'm keeping my word. You know, slowly but surely, things are coming through, and you know I got so much more. I got so much more. Elizabeth, mi amor, hi, baby. Tell Jasemi I love her. Do me that favor and give her a big kiss for me. But like and share my video. Y'all can go follow my Instagram, Morales Garcia Yaris. Okay, I thank you guys for the support. Y'all can also go support my other page. I'm not really into that other page like that, but it's a vibe with Yaris. Y'all can go. The same shit that I have on this page is what I put on that one. So that page... it is what it is, but it's there. As far as my cooking videos are concerned, baby girl, Stephanie, listen to me. You can go subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. It's Dishing with Yaris. Everything is on the description on my Facebook page in front. Like when you get on my page, all my pages are on there. So you will see everything and anything. And for the ones that like feet, because you know I'm doing this for real. It's no shame in my game, all right? No shame in my game. For the ones that like feet, I also got an OnlyFans page. Y'all can go subscribe to my OnlyFans page. And make it do what it do. And if y'all got foot fetishes, I'm that girl. I'm that girl. Let me help you help you. Help me to please you. You know, it's for you. You know, and don't knock it. Don't knock it because... it is what it is. You know what I mean? I got no shame in my game. Thank you, Kyla. Thank you, Nadine. Thank you, Lex. Listen, I love you guys. Again, thank you guys for the love and support. I don't even know, you know? Y'all push me, and I love you guys. But I'm out of here. I'm going to get ready to go work out and do what I do. So enjoy the rest of your Mondays. Make it do what it do. It's the beginning of another week. Make it count. Don't let nobody tell you you can't do it. You know, listen, don't. The only thing between you and what you want to do is you. Okay? So remember that. You're the only one that can dictate where you're going to go. Remember that. And even through all the trials and tribulations, you fucking get up and you keep pushing and you keep striving and you keep thinking that good old God that is up there watching over us and making everything happen for us, you thank him no matter what, because that's what I do. Stay positive, remain one, remain whatever you want. Just make it do what it do. I believe in you guys, okay? So blessings, blessings. And remember, one thing's for sure, two things for certain. Always, 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 always keep that awesome God first. You hear me? Bye.